Hey, welcome to the channel. I just wanted to talk about the strengths of six rep and the max level fence. You can get spears without having to do all the light keeper stuff, a lot easier than trying to find them in raids. Discounted moonshines, altons. Level 5 armor is almost in every refresh. There are some refreshes that are just absolutely terrible, like this one here. Just nothing in there. I mean, the KS, but other than that, like basically nothing. A couple keys. Not sure if those are worth anything. But you can see here, these Gen 4s, these combo rigs. Just like there's a C. CCP mask or C something mask in there, I'd even notice. And you can get discounted golden stars, you can get keys. I got a cottage key out of mine once. It's just there's some crazy stuff. You can see these plates in here, all level 5, side plates, level 5. This might have been someone's rig, it could have just been dropped in raid. Don't know how I got here, but I mean, these pop up all the time, basically. This is how I get all my level 5 stuff right now, being low level. See, here's another refresh, just another good rig. You can buy red flares. You don't want to buy the ones that are worth one. They are used. I don't even know why they get put in here, but you can buy red flares in this all the time. They show up. And then this, you refresh it, everything just goes instantly, basically. Armor you can seem to buy pretty quickly. But here's a new refresh. You got more level 5 armor just sitting in there. Easiest way to get it, I think. Especially, I hate doing interchange tasks, so Ragman, I never do. But I'll end up getting Max Trader, hopefully. I mean, you can buy these plates. I think you only need Peacekeeper level 2 for those, but I mean, if you just instantly rush this before even getting 15, like, it's the way to go. Because then I'm pretty sure rogues and stuff, like, I'll see their weapons in here. Here's another key. Don't know if it's worth anything. Refresh, everything just goes quick, basically. Here's kind of the process. I just tab out, I tab in, tab out, click on it at the same time. So, like, tab, tab, click, tab, tab, click. And this is how I refresh it. And then eventually you'll get this. I usually, this one, not a great refresh, but that's just kind of the process. You just sit there, click, tab twice, click, and then I click on this so I don't have to scroll through, the level 1 or the general. Condors. I buy condors through here all the time. This refresh, again, like, see, just, level 5 armor in there. Just waiting to be sucked up. Got the neck, got the stomach protection. Good stuff. The one, see, there's the one ruble. That means it's used. It's not worth any. You can buy it, but you can't do anything with it. You just have to destroy it. I buy gazelles out of here all the time. No one ever picks them up off scavs for whatever reason. No Lysol Vulcan in there for you. Oh yeah, this is one of the first times I saw this was see, it's just got the mag in there for your quest. I mean, obviously, you probably will hit level 15, especially with how much you have to extract through cars to even get level 6 rep. But for some reason, if you didn't, I mean, it's got the B11, it's got the mag. Here's some of the stuff that I've accumulated over doing this for the a few days. I mean, you can just see the massive amount of red flares. I take these in every raid, basically. All these armors on the over here. Just crazy amounts. And anything that's not found in raid with the flares is ones I've bought. These guns I've all bought off. The spears, see, it's like they just got so many spears coming through. So I get to play with those without having to open marked rooms or anything. I've been buying gazelles. I rip the plates out of them and stuff them in these presses because people don't take the plates. And then I sell the gazelles because I don't really care about them. But I mean, because I just have too many armors. But I mean, you can get level 5, level 6 all the time. You buy level 6 rigs. But anyways, that's kind of it, you know. If you ever think the audio was off in this video, I just did a voiceover for all this and flew by the seat of my pants. So sorry about that. If it kind of is a little weird, I was basically watching it and then trying to commentate over it. Please like, follow, subscribe. I stream on Twitch occasionally. ITSTAN. It's Stan. Just call me Stan. Yeah, just kind of rambling. Video's over. But just talking to you know? Anyways, yeah. Follow, subscribe, like, comment. Sorry about the quality. First video ever. Well, first edited video. Yeah, goodbye.